I always say that Piper. Really? She would go right. Why? Because she's the lead of the show, sir.
I've been in Litchfield for a while now.
How's it going, kids?
And I have started to feel unsafe lately.
Congratulations, first of all, on the renewal through season 7.
Yeah.
Can we expect that Big Boo will be there till the end?
Well, I'm going to knock on wood and say yes. I hope so. You know, you can't expect anything as an actor. We all, you know, we say that. The show may have been picked up for 3 seasons, but for all we know, they could kill us all off this year, you know, I mean, or send us home. It's just the nature of the beast, don't you know? But hopefully Big Boo will be there. I hope she never gets out of prison, frankly.
Can you talk a little bit about your state of mind in the 4th season? Where is she at right now?
I think Big Boo, like everyone else in the prison, is a little scared. Things have changed a lot at Litchfield. And so Big Boo is watching her back a little bit more.
Mm-hmm. There are so many more women now. And Big Boo is known to be very flirtuous and very outgoing. So when can we expect her to go on the hunt, so to say?
Well, she's always on the hunt. You'll see that often. That's why she has that nickname, Big Boo. Because, you know, she's with everybody. She's everybody's boo.
What was the most surprising reveal of your character so far in the 3 seasons?
I think the most surprising reveal for other people, but not for me, would be how actually really kind she is. And how nice she is. And how she befriended Pennsylvanian as a big sister. I mean, there's no sexual overtones whatsoever in their relationship, you know, and I think I think that's a very surprising thing for people to find out.
Were you surprised that the two of them struck the friendship recently, or, I mean?
I think more than surprised is that we always say on our set, all the actors and you, I don't know how many of us you've interviewed, but we all say this. We have to be very careful whatever we say on the set because the writers hear it. The writers see us and then they use it in the show. So the reality is Taryn Manning and Leah Delaria are very close friends. We hang out together, we hang out on the set together, we would go out afterwards and have dinner together and talk and laugh and do things together. And somewhere along the line, one of the writers, or if not Genji, went, wouldn't that be an interesting idea? And they ran with it, and here we are. And everybody loves it, including me and Taryn. So not only are we hanging out afterwards because we're really good friends, we're on the set together all the time together now too.
Yeah. If Big Boo could choose a romantic partner in the prison, if she had like free range, who would she choose? What do you think?
I always say that Piper.
Really?
She would go right. Why? Because she's the lead of the show, sir. So that way Big Boo will never be out of the show.
If there was a prison riot or a real fight, mm-hmm. What would her tactic be? What do you think? Would she play very dirty? Would she have a secret weapon like a soap stashed away somewhere and a towel which she could hit?
If there was a prison riot, Boo would try to stay out of it as much as humanly possible. But if that riot came to her, I pity the fool that comes anywhere near Boo.
What is on your TiVo? What other TV shows do you like to watch?
There's always SVU playing at my house. Because of Mariska Hargitay, of course. I'm also a big fan of House of Cards. There's a show called Difficult People that I absolutely love. Big fan of Sense8, Jessica Jones. These are all like Netflix stuff, and of course, Modern Family.
Is there any other show on which you would like to guest star on?
Pretty much every one of the shows that I just said.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Thank you.
I do not like where this is headed. I am going to bury you. We're down,
we go. Anybody getting on each other's nerves, shit's gonna get stirred. We're down,
we go. They could just wipe us out. Boom, boom, boom.
You really want to go there with me?
Oh, went there, bought a house, moved in, bitch. And now I'm remodeling the kitchen.